Welcome everyone. So I wanted to do a quick troubleshooting video. So if you have an issue with your time on your computer, so if you get a red screen when you're doing the install update and it says something to the line of Daedalus is unable to sync with the blockchain because the time on your machine is different from the global time. This basically means that the internal clock on your computer is slightly off. So each block gets created every 20 seconds within the Cardano blockchain. So if you're computer time that you're running the Daedalus wallet on is slightly off, like greater or less than 15 or 20 seconds, then it's not going to sync correctly. So you're going to have to adjust the time on your laptop clock or your computer clock, wherever you're running Daedalus, in order to correctly sync the blockchain. And I'm going to show you how to do that quickly on Windows. All you have to do is hit the Windows key, and then you're going to type in settings. Click on settings. You're going to go ahead and click on time and language. You're going to go ahead and scroll down, and then it's going to say additional date, time, and regional settings. Then you're going to say set the time and date. And over here, you're going to click internet time. And then you're going to hit change settings. Make sure you're running as an administrator. And all you're going to do is update now. And it's going to synchronize with Windows to make sure that your laptop or your computer is fully synchronized with the actual time. So then you just press OK, and then refresh or reload or restart your Daedalus, and it should work. So this is a quick fix for people that are having time sync issues with their Daedalus. So let me know if you have any questions. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And until the next video. By the way, I had to do this on my main computer. It's kind of a little bit old, but I had to do this time switch there too. So let me know if you had a similar issue. And this is a Windows fix, so I'm thinking that it's probably very similar to the Mac fix, just different hotkeys. So let me know what you think, and until the next video. All right, thank you.